Holy shit. Dude, the armor I've got from Dares of Eternity? What the hell am I looking at, bro? 30 resilience and 24 strength? Like, totally not what I need, but dude, the armor that drops from that activity is just nuts, man. Crazy.
Damn, dude, that's crazy high.
This is the other one, bro. Also from the same activity, 65 total, with the resilience and strength again. 23 resilience and 24 strength. What is going on here?